A message from your local filmmakers.
Dear Jamaican government.
Hi, people, persons.
Wabba.
How you do?
I have a question. What happened to us?
We used to be so close.
Did we do something to you?
When I remember how things used to be.
You remember Dr. No?
Club Paradise.
Cocktail.
In Like Flint.
Instinct.
Treasure Island. Return to Treasure Island.
Lord of the Flies.
Cool Runnings.
The Mighty Queen.
Shattered Image. Passion and Paradise. Going to Extremes.
What happened?
Personally, I blame how Stella got our groove back.
Do you think so?
As a Jamaican.
For real?
Why? Why?
No, but why?
Not that there is anything wrong with Tay Diggs.
Stella, I can't help being 20.
Honestly, have you seen Tay Diggs lately?
Hey, that was a serious Jamaican accident.
But not because the man they sound like a Trini.
Well, no offense, my Trini family.
That's no reason to just cut off Hollywood.
Or any other international production.
Aye, could I give up Stella a groove, do make me tell you?
It's not their fault.
Of course they don't think a Jamaican is good enough to play, a Jamaican.
Because you haven't given us opportunity to show them
what we're capable of. We speak English.
But I can also play American.
I can play Scottish as well.
I can play French.
If you want someone to play Russian, I am there as well.
I can speak the Queen's English, but I also can go Cockney.
I can even play Irish if the occasion calls for it.
Of course, that don't make me any less Jamaican.
But
I am a lot more than Sonny G, the bad guy,
the Don in the ghetto,
the uptown Browning,
the helpless female.
Save me, save me.
I am more.
I am more.
I am more.
We are more.
I am much more than a sex symbol.
Catch you.
We are writers,
editors,
directors,
cinematographers,
actors,
and future actors,
producers,
line producers,
PAs. Can I get you another cup of coffee?
Production managers,
gaffers,
talent agents,
casting director,
costume designers,
wardrobe stylists,
jib operator,
photographers,
makeup artists.
Theaters are very important.
Arts department.
Special effects makeup.
Production houses.
Post-production studios.
And so much more.
So why?
Why?
Why are you trying to keep us out of a job?
You haven't noticed
how much our country's tourism industry
is boosted
whenever a movie is filmed there.
Give them some incentives, no man.
Give them some reason to come here.
Lifting the tax to import equipment isn't enough.
As a matter of fact.
That's perfectly normal in many other countries.
The average production lasts between 4 to 6 weeks.
Spending between $500,000 to $4 million US on the ground.
And employs an average of 100 people per day.
Who send them picnic to school?
And buy food at the supermarket.
And pay the GCT right back to you.
Do the math.
Disgrace.
Total figures can easily reach
hundreds of millions in Jamaican dollars a year.
A year.
That's how many people missing out on potential work.
That's how much money our economy is losing.
Each time Jamaica misses out on just one of these movies.
And you don't think that's worth it?
I wonder how many SUVs I could buy.
But seriously,
we've tried to do things on our own.
It's not like we haven't made our own movies.
The Harder They Come.
Third World Cup.
Dancehall Queen.
Better Must Come.
The Lunatic.
Smile Orange.
Get Alive.
Some things never change.
Film is one of the best ways of preserving our cultural heritage, documenting our history, telling our stories.
And we have tried to work with what you have given us.
But let's be real.
The country isn't doing well.
The economy even worse.
Where is Botox and Patty?
Patty?
General Star, is so in a vexed way?
Me know it's a summer way. No pay with tax. But if you're not giving the work, how we are going to pay with taxes?
This isn't about any color thing, you know. nor no particular party.
It's about work.
You say you want to build back Jamaica.
To encourage employment.
Create more jobs.
Then do it.
And let us help.
Let us do what we do.
Let us do what we do best.
Let us build back our country together.
And we have a whole lot of wonderful heritage, songs and stories and proverbs. We stir them up and blend them to a flavor. We shake them up and move them to a beat. We wheel them and we turn them and we rock them and we sound them and we tempo them and lock the rhythm sweet.